Hi there, and welcome to another brand new Substance 3D Painter release. This release is now available to you in Substance 3D Painter 10.0 and above. In this video, I'll be taking you through our brand new text resource feature. With this feature, you will now be able to create custom text easily and dynamically on your model. You will also be able to bring in your own custom fonts and effortlessly swap between them, so it can perfectly match your vision. First, let's look at how to use our fonts. As you can see, we have a brand new filter icon in the Assets panel. This is where you'll find your text resources. To use a font, click and drag it from the Assets panel onto either your model, the layers stack, or the channel slot of your choice. You can use it in any texture channel or as a mask. You can also adjust the projection settings of the text too. This works just the same as any other standard texture resource. You can change the styling and the content of your text resource in the Properties panel, just like when editing a material. Here, you can edit the text content, font size, alignment, and color. The Advanced section includes properties such as line and letter spacing, offset, background fill, and resolution. Setting the font size to auto will choose a font size so that the text fully fits inside the projected square image. This includes changing the line spacing and letter spacing, but not the offset. If you want to try out new fonts, you can click and drag new ones into the resource box. The parameters you have set, like text content, font size, alignment, including the advanced parameters, will not change, so you can easily swap out fonts without it affecting your actual text content, which really makes things a lot easier. Text resources are ideal for image inputs of SBSAR materials, like the recently added custom spray paint, stickers, stamps, wood carvings, metal engraving, and much more. All aspects of the text remain fully editable. Now let's look at how we can import new fonts. All fonts installed on your operating system are automatically loaded into Painter. If you have additional libraries stored on your computer, you can add these locations in the Settings panel. To import a font, you can drag and drop the font files from your File Explorer to your Mesh, Layer Stack, or Assets panel. You can also manually import by going to File, then Import Resources. If the font has certain licensing restrictions, it will not be made available. You will see an error in the log the first time you try and import it, or if you're dragging and dropping it, you will see a red tooltip or a viewport message. Most fonts and characters are supported, including right-to-left script languages. If characters are not supported, they will display as a rectangle. And that concludes our text resource tutorial for Substance 3D Painter. Thank you for watching.